Where does iTunes extract software to? I already made a link to see users, less than user greater than, app data, roaming, Apple computer, iTunes, iPhone software updates. It just downloads the software to the new location, but it doesn't extract it there.